What's this? Hey. That was so unbelievably boring.
What?
Perhaps the next lecture will prove more exciting. I've heard they brought in a mercenary from the mainland.
Great gods, you're finally here! Our last speaker ought to have brought those poor people some blankets. We need some action, excitement. Are you ready? No pressure. Well, only a little.
Let's get this over with.
That's the spirit. Come with me to the assembly hall and we can begin.
Yeah?
This way, please.
This way, please.
Would you look at that crowd? Everyone is waiting for your lecture. Take a place at the lectern and we can begin.
Wish me luck?
Since you asked so... Well, since you asked, good luck. Time to show the world that the magic creature enthusiasts know how to organize a conference.
I'm here to give you a brief introduction into the living habits of one of New Ashos's most rare creatures. Unfortunately, I had to kill it. But there's quite a bit to tell before I get to that part.
Excelsior! Everyone is excited, captivated, engrossed, and...
Captivated?
Yes! Wait, did I already say that? The conference is a great success, thanks to you. Much better than that horrendous alchemy symposium they forced down our throats last year. Here, these are for you. They were my father's. My uncle made them for him before his passing. Don't worry, I have many more. But how many mages can say their cards came from Renoir himself? Come visit us next year. I'm sure you'll have plenty of new stories by then. Next year, you can be our returning guest speaker. Until then, I still have plenty to do. I'll catch up with you later, perhaps.
I want to highlight that your lecture was truly instructive and inspiring. We are both impressed, aren't we, Professor Murr?
Oh, right.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
We have a proposition for you. The university has been granted a... grant pertaining to biological field research. I feel that there's no one better suited.
You're joking.
Far from it. Meet me in my study later. We can talk details then.
And where might this study be located?
Oh, right. Let me give you the location. It's right here on campus. No need to blindly shuffle these halls. That would be, well, tedious. See you then.
Why am I always so... hungry.
I'm gonna need some time. This is a lot to take in.
Hey!
Ah, you came. Good. Please, have a seat.
Thank you.
You're quite welcome. I believe I mentioned our grant. 2,000 auras in return for gathering some specific information?
Sounds more like a contract to me.
Am I a quest giver? Oh, how exciting. I'm also a bookkeeper. Impressive, I know. I like to wear many hats. My apiary is in the jungle not far from here. The alchemists have become quite interested in the science of magically altering insect pheromones in order to increase honey production.
For alchemical research?
For beverages. We are hoping to market this drink to the locals as an alternative to alcoholic offerings. However, we've hit a bit of a snag.
Snag?
You know, as in when you catch your jacket on a desk corner. Oh, never mind. The pheromones have tantalized the deadly wasps living in the area, barring us from entering. Our bees have disappeared.
So you want me to clear your apiary?
Not just clear it, that's mercenary work. This is a science grant. So, kill them, and take notes. 2,000 auras? What do you think?
I've done worse for less.
Then we have a deal. I'll be waiting with your auras when you return.
Stay down. Stay down. What do we have here?
Thank you.
Not now. Yeah. Stay down. Yeah. Good. Better be worth it. Not now.
Stay down. Warned you. We have here.
Thank you.
looks useful.
You smell of honey.
Thank you.
I take it you were successful. Were you able to learn anything about our lustful aggressors?
They utilize the honey to breed new offspring. I think they may, in fact, be a new species altogether.
That's it? That's all you came up with?
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a bit preoccupied by the sudden impulse to fight for my life.
Well, that's understandable. Still, not sure that it meets the parameters of the grant. Nonetheless, here. 500 auras for a noble attempt.
I suppose I can live with that.
I'm glad. Now, if you'll forgive me, I'd like to write down all of your observations before I forget something. Take care, my friend. I trust you can find your way out. Thank you again.
Thank you.